Let's look at the computational pipeline for a video analytics application. Let's say I'm interested in detecting and tracking some anomalous event. So I have cameras which captures the images from a particular environment, and you're detecting for something specific. Maybe you're looking for Kishore's face in every camera frame. And once you detect Kishore's face, then you say, well, this guy is a suspicious individual. Let's track him as he moves around. So the tracking is taking a particular object of interest for the domain and asking the question, what is happening to that object as time moves on? And in the process of tracking, you are recognizing who that person is. If there are multiple people in a particular environment, you're recognizing the specific individual that you may be interested in. And if that individual is recognized, then perhaps you want to raise an alarm. So this is just a simple pipeline of tasks to illustrate what a domain expert may be doing in a video analytics application. So such a domain expert is an expert in writing detection algorithms and tracking algorithms and recognition algorithms so that they can process the video stream in real time to generate alarms. So the objective in situation awareness applications is to process these streams of data for high-level inference. In other words, we're not watching a YouTube video, but we're using these sensor streams to derive high-level inference as to what is happening in the environment. That's what is the nature of situation awareness applications. As I mentioned, video analytics is in the purview of a domain expert like a vision researcher or a developer who knows how to write sophisticated detection, tracking, and recognition algorithms. But how do we scale that up to thousands of cameras? If an object is moving from one camera to another, these are the kinds of things that the domain expert for situation awareness may have to worry about. This is where systems can come in with programming models that alleviate the pain points of a domain expert developing situation awareness applications. Persistent temporal streams, which is the focal point of this particular lesson, is just one exemplar of a distributed programming system for catering to the needs of situation awareness applications, such as what I described to you just now. I want to stress the fact that PTS is just an exemplar, not the last word, but it is good to look at one concrete example of a distributed programming system that can help reduce the pain points in developing situation awareness applications.